Hello. We are going to make a letter Q. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first, about 15-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Force and fix the second bubble between the ends of the first bubble. Twist the third 2-inch bubble. Twist the fourth soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the fifth bubble. Cut off the fifth bubble and tie off the end. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made the capital letter Q. Choose appropriate color student street to link the letter Q with other letters. As you can see here, the light color street is visible on a dark background. After you made and connect all letters in words, you can attach the signs you made to a wall with a sticky tape. Have fun!